Gays sucks. Hello. How are you gays, guys? Stinkies. Sorry, I'm just loading things up. One sec. Oh. But yeah, how are you, subs? Hope you're doing well. Okay, so because I did a little work off stream, all I really did was set this up so it's more automated. So yeah, this pumps out the cobblestone from the gen, goes down and into here. This hammers it, turns it into gravel, which until I can like automate the next part, I then take the gravel over here and all that good stuff. Yeah, one good thing about this, right? While I was trying to get the iron to finish everything off, where is it? Yeah, I got the diamonds so we can upgrade the mesh to emerald level. So, but yeah, I'm thinking of how I'm gonna like expand outwards in all four directions. Yeah, okay, cool. So yeah, boosh, diamond mesh, then emerald mesh. And because of that, we now can go over here and claim these two. Boosh. I didn't put nothing that good, but yeah. Stuff that I didn't have before. So, you know, gotta look on the bright side. Cool. So for right now, I want... Well, because I'm struggling to get comfortable here. One sec. Oh my god. Alright, this is a bit more bearable. Yeah, okay, so I want to get the flux seat, which, it's a lot of iron, but, yeah, it'll come in handy. But that's good to hear us up. Sorry, I was just giving the rundown of the plan. Oh, I just gotta find all the iron chunks I just had. Nope. Where is it? I feel like I'm overlooking the iron. Hi, Shark. How are you? Welcome on in. Like, I feel like once I see it, it'll be like super obvious. It's like, where is it? Oh yeah, I've been doing face cam for a bit now. Wait, okay. Not here. Yeah, no, that's totally valid. Okay, I guess I just don't have any fucking iron. Damn. Well, I guess that just means I gotta get to, whatchamacallit, to work here. But yeah, how are you doing? But yeah, so I'm thinking, like, let's go. I think out here is like where I'm gonna have like farms and like animals and all that good stuff, which, and maybe like the all the different chickens that I can get set up. And then over here is gonna be like my power and like my machines. And then these other two, I'll figure something out. I don't know yet. Oh, diamond. Let's go. But yeah, I think my main focus right now is just to get the rest, like the which might call it automated. My the sieving process, so I don't have to just do all this by hand. So, cold jerk. Yeah. Okay, I need 24 for the hopper. Right, wait, hold on. Hold on, can someone do some math for me? If you guys don't mind. Alright, I'll type it out so you don't have to, like, 9 times 4 times 2. That's the equation. 9 times 4 times 2 plus 5. I'd actually be surprised if I have. Do I just not have a fucking iron? Yeah. Oh yeah, I found out that with coarse dirt, fun fact, you can thing sieve it and it'll turn into two pieces of dirt, which doesn't sound that great, but it's actually pretty busted. Gravel. Because then I can do this. So that's 4. And then basically I can just keep duping it. And now I have 7 dirt. So now I can just keep doing this and repeat this process over and over again for all the dirts. Oh my god. Cause, like I said, I'm gonna, which one call it? Eventually, like, I'll make all these islands prettier, when I have, like, the resources to rework things. But, obviously. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh wait, all of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four. Okay, cool. Fair. Oh god. But yeah, like I said, this is not like, you know, I'm not gonna build everything out of cobblestone. It just so happens to be the easiest block to get a hold of at the moment. So, all right. I'm gonna. All right. Oh shit! Not again. Yeah, this is one of the problem I need to like get sorted now is like plugging up the rest of these holes, which I'm really good at plugging holes. So I apologize. But yeah, so I can just do this and then. And it looks like sometimes I'll get like two dirt out of like saving this, which is another positive. So basically, I'm getting just a shit ton of dirt. Damn it. Alright, another plan is to kind of slowly get rid of like all this or this type of dirt, because chickens and like other mobs cannot actually spawn on it, which is not something I want at the moment. And then I can eventually upgrade that. Alright, cool. But yeah, so just keep, you know, saving this. I know, such a like exhilarating gameplay. Like I said, it's one of those things that's like, it's not fun and because, but it's like necessary to kind of like get the automation going. So, you know, I gotta take the good with the bad. All right, cool. Let's get this done. I'm kind of hoping that if I save some of this other, like, this dirt, yeah, okay, I'm gonna save just this, this, like, these four blocks of dirt, because what I'm hoping is I get a grass seed, so I don't have to do the annoying process to get the regular grass over there. But my luck, we're gonna have to anyways, so. All right. Cool. Yeah. All right, let's... Damn it. Because, and like I said, once I get, like, the rest, like, this fully, like, automated, I will never have to, like, worry about saving again, and can, like, focus on other projects. So that's a positive, but gotta actually get there first. Alright, I'm gonna quickly save this up as well. Should give me some extra, whatchamacallit. Some extra gravel back. Alright, okay, so I shouldn't. Oh. Damn. Getting kind of lucky with a lot of this. Cool. No grass seed. No grass seed. Don't need any of this crap. Come on, give me grass. That's not grass seed. Okay, I'm gonna continue to let that grow. 2, 3, 4, 5. Slight miscalculation. Well, that's kind of cool, but yeah, no, that just hurts. Ow. Alright, let's see what I can get here. Let's go. Wow, this is actually working out pretty well. By the way, the way I found out about this trick was, I forget whose video I was watching, but I was trying to figure out a way to, like, have this set up so it's automated. Like this. And so when I found it, I'm like, okay, bet. So yeah, that's how I figured out about the whole trick of the coarse dirt. Yeah, having this hole in the crown totally isn't gonna like bite me in the ass, right, guys? Because as we all know, I am totally safe. I have not died once on my world yet. We don't talk about all the times I've died so far, though. Let's continue working on this as well. Oh, you know what? I need to say something as well. Oh my god, this is... I didn't realize just how expensive that is. Because they also wait. Because it also requires iron bars. Oh my god. This just gets pricier and pricier. Let's go. I'm totally gonna cry on the inside. Fuck yeah. I mean, I'm making decent progress. Like, with this, I'll have enough for at least a hopper. At least, so, like, that's one plus, but... Hey, you guys want to see something really dumb? That surely won't backfire? Yeah, me too. Damn. Wow, that's backfired in multiple ways now. Alright, let's try. Because I refuse to apparently learn my lesson. Let's try over here. By the way, you guys don't see any of this. Here we go. Look, you know, you gotta make mistakes to learn. Well, shit. Oh. That sucks. Now we gotta be very careful. Of course I grabbed that. Pulling out your wrecking, having, you know, a bit of an open concept around my base. Probably not like slightly panicked at all. Alright. Cool. Alright, come on. At least double some of these. Come on. Okay, wait, I think at least one doubled. Okay. Hi, back. I'm Benja. Welcome back, Mike. It's good to see you. Welcome on. I find myself hilarious. Yeah, let's just... But yeah, welcome on. How are you doing? God damn it. Hi, Jazzy. How are you? Welcome on in. Oh my god, so many beautiful faces. Oh my god. Oh, let's go. You know, I can't complain. Cool. Boosh. I'm very nervous being over the lava right now, but YOLO. But yeah, for those who are wondering what I'm currently doing, by the way, how are you doing, Mike? I don't know if I asked you. I'm good, Jesse. Again, I don't know. I got distracted for a moment. But yeah, I'm currently just sieving dirt so I can craft more coarse dirt, which allows me to sieve more dirt. Basically, I'm duplicating dirt. So. But yeah, I kind of got rid of the platform that I had here originally, so I'm kind of, and I clean grabbed most of the dirt, so I kind of lost it all. So I'm kind of having to basically remake all of the, whatchamacallit, all the coarse, or all the dirt. But I'm also working on getting, a crap ton of iron for something called an auto siever, so I don't have to do this by hand. Yeah, it's slightly annoying, but it's one of those like, oh well, I'll like once I'm able to automate this stuff, it'll not be a problem. So but yeah, I'm just hoping to, because once I get the autoceiver set up, like, oh my god, I'm gonna be so better off, and I can like focus on getting other stuff going and whatnot, and not have to just sit here for streams on end just holding right click. I know you guys like watching me just hold right click, but gotta change things up. But yeah, so, because I know you weren't here, Jazzy. So, to kind of explain what's going on here, because I'm assuming, now I'm gonna sound like an asshole saying I'm assuming you don't know what's going on. So I have this cold generator that powers this machine called a flux hammer. Now, what happens is, this is a couple gen. Okay, cool. So, couple gen automatically produces couples, so, right? These pipes pull the cobblestone out of the chest and put it into this flux hammer, which automatically hammers it and breaks it down to gravel. Now, before I would have to do it by hand, so that slightly automates it. And then I bring it over to the sieve with an emerald mesh. Different meshes have different drop rates, all that good stuff. As I get more iron, I'll smelt it up for the other parts that I need to have done for this auto sieve. And once I do that, I can basically automate it and have it going ever so faster. So I don't just have to sit here for hours on end just holding right click. But it does get a bit pricey. So it takes a minute. Because this is the crafting recipe. So I need a lot of iron. Yeah, if you have any questions, feel free to ask. I'll do my best to answer. Alright, so I just need 4 times gone is 36. Whatever 36 times 2 is. But yeah, so it's a lot of like, it's very much just a long drawn out process to automate this. So things go slightly faster. But trust me, not being able to automate this process is gonna make things so much easier. And then, like, this is the beginning mod pack. There's so many things, like, yeah, like there's this mod pack which allows spawning stuff. There's basic, like, all your power generation, food / farming, mystical agriculture, which, oh my god, the mystical agriculture is its own fucking, thing, its own whole quest line. Then you got your storage mods, which, like, look at all the stuff I will have to do just for, like, storage. Basically, everything I will be doing are rabbit holes upon rabbit holes of crafting. Yeah, I was doing, like, a regular All the Mods playthrough, but then I had to reset my PC and lost everything. So, you know, but oh well. Oh my god. And yeah, then you got magic stuff. Botania. Oh, I could actually maybe look into that. Create. IC2 Classic, which Industrial Craft, which I've never done. Industrial Foregoing, which I have no clue what any of this is. Holy shit. Then you got two mechanisms and thermal series, and that's just like of the quest line. That does include all the other mods. So yeah, it's gonna be a long series. And I always like upload the VODs to my YouTube channel after stream. So like if you guys ever miss a stream, make sure to check out my VODs channel. Cause Twitch VODs silly after 60 days. Whereas YouTube, where I upload them as videos, they'll never get deleted unless I choose to or YouTube takes them down. So, you know. And while you're at it, you should like go sub to my regular YouTube channel. Which, oh no. I just so happened to type it in chat. Whoops. Alright, but yeah, so basically, Jazzy, it's a lot of like rabbit holes of stuff. Oh my god, okay. Do I have my corster? Also, I will say, I found out that, and I'm not surprised by it, but turns out they nerfed, so one of the power sources you can use, and here is, lava, and I found out recently, and probably for very obvious reasons, they kind of nerf, lava power. Alright. That's, I just need 20 more for the first block, or technically 17, iron. 15 iron pieces. 13 iron pieces. Oh my god. Hell yeah. But yeah, like I said, and you can also like sieve dust, or you can sieve sand as well, or you can break that down further into dust and like sieve that. So eventually I'll have three things set up, one for just gravel, one for sand, and then one for, whatchamacallit, for dust. Alright. I'm just gonna like stand here and just sieve the rest of this gravel that I have. Yeah, it is, but like I said, like once you have things kind of like, once you start automating the basics and you can start like doing the more advanced stuff, it kind of becomes like a snowball effect of, okay, this is set up, cool, automated, no longer have to worry about that kind of thing, and then just keep going. So yeah, it's a bit of work, but gotta be worth it in the end. Oh. Cool. Oh wait, wood chickens? Cactus chicken, okay. Yeah, exactly. Also, this is another reason why I was replacing all the dirt, is for the chickens. Because you can get like all these different resource chickens. So yeah, like this one's a cactus. And you can like breed them, get better versions of them. Again, another rabbit hole of stuff. But okay, so I now need 36 iron pieces, or technically 30 now, but then once that's done, I can craft up the rest, and then we'll have the auto sieve. Which, let me tell you, I'm so excited to have that ready to go. Oh my god, that's gonna make my life 10 times easier. Being able to oh my god. Cool. Oof, oh my god, 5 diamonds, holy shit. Come on. Give me the fucking, chunks. The one problem when taking out all the dirt under my chest is I can't reach my chests now. Which is a bit annoying, but... Oh, you know what? Hold up. Oh shit, wait, hold on. I only need 10, chunks because I have the spare iron already. Yeah, it's a little inconvenient, but oh well. I should be able to live. But yeah, I'm gonna be turning that over there into like my, oh no. That's not a surprise. But yeah, I'm hoping to like handle all that out there, and turn into like farms and whatnot. Come on, I just need 2 more. 1 more. Let's go. Oh wait, no, hold on, I did my game math wrong. I do still need 4 more pieces. Come on, 1 more piece. There we go. Oh, yes. Let's go. Ah. Yeah, so now, like, I have, like, all this. Oh, you know what? Hell yeah, I'm so excited to build this. Oh yeah, and I should also mention that to finish this up, I have to get this, which as you can see is just a smidge pricey. But you know, having it all automated is gonna come in handy. Pipes. Hold on. Okay, sorry, I'm trying to see where I have the item pipes. I'm assuming I probably accidentally just used them all up. Sheesh. All right. Oh, that feels good. Let's go. Hey, head. And just like that, I'm I no longer have to worry about that part in terms of automation. I'm gonna change it up then, so it's not on the floor, but all things considered, right now, that's not really on my list of priorities. Also, hi, Hark, how are you? Wait, what do you mean? Why am I in risky territory? Oh no, I died. Oh no. Yeah, I'm not very scared of dying for that reason. All right, I figured that's much. I'm like, oh no. Anyways. Yes, it is. Hold up, I'm just responding to something. Yeah, this isn't my usual playlist, but Just from what I've heard from it so far, I kind of like it. I really need to go through and clear out my stream playlists. Well, I found my item pipes that I was looking for. They were in one of the chests I was using. Wrench. Like, I know I have this wrench somewhere. Oh, I saw it. Yep, here we go. This is painful. Alright, once I'm not gonna be able to see chat for just a moment. I'm just pulling something up to kind of give me an idea. So I just God. Well, good morning, how are you doing? Okay, my best guess on your name is Ha Halala Papa. I feel like I butchered that, but oh well. Hi, how are you? Oh. How are you doing? I'm assuming I was nowhere close to how you pronounce it. Yeah, oh my god, I've kind of gotten really into like modded Minecraft as of late. Oh my god, hi Frog, welcome on. Okay. That I feel like 10 times better. There. Cool. Okay. Oh, gotcha, gotcha. If you don't mind me asking, do you follow me on your main? I don't know, I'm really bad at recognizing, like, names and whatnot, so I don't know if I am, or if I know you or not. Sorry if that made no sense. Alright. Okay. Now I'm like trying to figure out who you could be. I have like a wild guess, but I have no clue if it's true or not. I'm gonna craft up a bunch more chests. Alright, cool. And then we can put this here, give myself a little bit more working room, and then just plop down the rest of this storage. Okay. Alright. Okay, I can just say it's nice to finally have like this all being automated. Legitimately, it makes things 10 times easier. Oh my god. Just having this all run. Okay. And while I'm doing or letting all that do its thing. God, oh my god, one sec, I'm just gonna grab a drink while. Oh. Okay, cool. So I think some of my plans for right now, while I kind of let things kind of run and automate and all that, actually. Yeah, because I think I need to kind of get more of my power situation dealt with. And for that, okay, you know what? So we've started working on the east side of things. So I want you guys to decide, do I go west, north, or east for the next section? In terms of the, which one call it, for everything. Hi, Gooses. Okay, so I've already started this platform for the, which one call it, for like mystical agriculture, mob farms, that kind of stuff. Do I go north, west, or south for the next little platform? But hi, Gooses, how are you this fine morning? Oh, it's a cactus chicken. So he's a little prickly. He's a little funky looking. He's just a little different. Oh, Jesse, if you want the cactus chicken. I'm sorry to hear that, Gooses. I hope the rest of your morning picks up. I'm sorry. I just... That's good. By the way, guys, don't tell Gooses, but the real reason I did a late night slash early morning stream is because I know she usually can't make the streams I usually at the time I usually stream at. So I actually did this exclusively for her, hoping that Gons would show up. So, you know, but shh. But nah, I feel that this is, but hey, again, you know, don't have to deal with it in 2 months. So yeah, that's a positive. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. But yeah, okay. So what I'm going to do is this is going to be our power platform. So yeah, that's kind of what we're going to be working. Okay, so Gooses, do you remember all the mod pack I played a while back? So it's basically that mod pack, but it's on lava, like the entire thing's on lava. And for those that don't know, so this is all the mods Volcano up block. Basically the end goal is, let me see if I can find it. Yeah, so the end goal is to craft all the modium star, which this is what takes to craft a singular one. Yeah, so yeah. Which, like, I got crap Patrick Star. It's gonna take a while. So, that's basically the angle, is this, which will give us, like, creative items, which, so for instance, let me try and find a mod pack. For instance, a creative jetpack or creative source chart, man attack, like basically it gives you godlike power. Infinite energy cells. So yeah, it's just a little, you know, good. But obviously, we're nowhere near, that, and we won't be for a while. I mean, oh shit. Oh my god, that's huge. But, yeah, so I have cows now. But yeah, so it took me like 3 streams. So the first 2 plus this, just to get this little setup going. This basically auto breaks down like all these ores that kind of need. At least for the first portion. So the fact that like it's taken me that long just to get one section done, kind of tells you like just how like long things can take. So yeah. But yeah, like I said, cause one of the ways I want to get my power situation dealt with, where is it? Okay, so the power mod. I'll put a piece of sand in, or some sand in quick. One of the things with power, or power, is that it's able to, break down, or you can use lava for power. So, it's a little nerf just due to, you know, the fact that you have fucking infinite lava. Dumbass. But yeah, so it's not perfect, but in the grand scheme of things, it'll really help me out until I can get like the actual power stuff, because this is all still like very much beginner's power generation, all that. But yeah, and this is completely like just everything I've done everything on stream, except maybe set up a little bit of this automation just because I was struggling to figure out how to deal with myself. God damn it. Not like. But ye. Oh. Sand. Do I have any sand? But yeah, I mean, I will say, like, it's nice now not having to just sit here and just hold right click constantly. I mean, I'm still trying to get, like, certain things, so it's still gonna take me some time. But again, grand scheme of things, you know, should start processing this. Oh, here we go. That's what I was looking for. Oh, baby, that's what I was so looking for. But yeah, so I'm gonna need lots of iron and all this good stuff. But again, because I have things automated a bit more, I can let it run while I just build stuff. Like, I'm getting free diamonds, I'm... Generally speaking, it's going somewhat well. But yeah, so, basically, long story short, I gotta get this thing item, which is gonna take forever, blah, 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 yeah. But yeah, how are you, Harcranium? I don't think I asked you that. Also, Jazzy, I'm sorry, I completely missed your message. How about you cope with me krilling the cactus chimkin? Cope. How about them apples? Ooh, got them. Yeah, we were talking about that the other day. I'm sorry that school's been keeping you so busy. I have not had a prickly pear. Except after shaving. I'm sorry. I'm pretty proud of myself for that one. Okay, cool. So now that that's built. Okay, come on, you gotta admit, it was pretty good. Okay, cool. Now I can, like, actually break down. But yeah, okay, so now I can like actually transfer all this stuff or a majority of this stuff over here, kind of have things a little bit clean. Oh god, I can feel the frames dropping in the game. Oh god. Yeah, I have a feeling that, like, you know, having thousands of items in one close spot is generally not the best for performance. But what do I know? I'm not a PC nerd. Nice. Okay. Hey, chat. Can I get your opinion on something, guys? That's like technically not murder, right? I mean, that was just, you know, I was just doing that because I felt bad for the llama. Obviously. Okay. And this is the one downside, though, is okay. So, whatchamacallit? I need to have it sieve. Hold up. Yeah, I needed to sieve dust for a while. But because of that, I have to. Because I don't have the resources to set up, like, a thing for each stage that I might need it for. So I now have to do the fun thing, if I can find room for it, I guess, here. Well, I don't know why I'm wasting time with cobblestone. I have the gravel for it. So, I also want quickly. Yeah. All right. So yeah. Now comes the fun part. So basically what I need to do here is, break this down to span, and then gotta do this again, but for whatchamacallit. Like, the thing is, right, it's one of those, like, it's a bit of a pain in the ass, but it'll kind of be worth it. So then we just put that there. Cool. Then we just let this work its magic. Then while we let that work and do its thing, okay, how do I get Kel? Oh, okay. Alright. So I guess we're making a waterlogged sieve quick. Ain't that. Okay, it's just oak and sticks. Have any string still? Like, I should have string because, I've had, like, yeah, okay, here we go. I was gonna say, like, I should still have it. Do I have any sand? I'm assuming not. And put all this back. Do I have any iron ore? Or iron chunks, sorry. Doesn't look like it, damn. Oh wait, never mind, I have the perfect amount. I'm just gonna extend this two more before I decide to vein mine all my chests and possibly lose all this stuff. Thank you. Ambush. Right. Oh. There we go. Cool, cool. Wow, that was actually a lot less items I was expecting to have dropped. Do I have any diamonds? Besides the two that I just grabbed. Damn, okay. Alright. Hell yeah. Crabble. Alright. Yeah, I just... Because, so for those that are kind of wondering what I'm doing, I need a liquid pump from the crate mod. Because what I'll do is, that'll like drag or pull up all the water, or in this case lava, into where I'm gonna eventually have all my magma, whatchamacallit? Stuff. All my magma generators. So I just kind of need the kelp to deal with that. Bump blocks. I love that one of the main structures in in this mod pack is our skeleton ships that are made out of out of bone blocks. Because what I can do is build this up a bit. Boosh. Boosh. And then just farm kelp. Obviously, I don't need, like, a ton of kelp, so, like, I'm just gonna leave it like that for now, but need be, I'll come back to it. I mean, I have plenty more if I need it, so. Fuck yeah. Okay, I'm getting redstone. Let's go! That's, as you saw, why I need the, a new power source, because using up coal constantly and having to keep putting more and more in if I forget, then things can shut down and I'll just kind of be screwed. So that's kind of why I'm working as quickly as I can to kind of offload a new power source. All right, okay. So I can get rid of that. Actually, do I have any witchmen call it? Any oak saplings at the moment? Like, I'm pretty sure I do, it's just a matter of... Oh, here we go. Yeah, I need that. Oh. I think, yeah, cool. Awesome. Okay, so say alloy, yeah, three planks. For that, I need iron nuggets. Which, like, that shouldn't be impossible to get. I'm just trying to see. Okay. So if I just do that, that. Oh, you should probably grab. Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. All right, cool. So now, once I grab the whatchamacallit, once I make the crank, that should begin, like, pulling up the whatchamacallit, the lava, which, also, I have these fluid pipes, so from the various, like, structures that we've fluted, I should have andesite pebbles. Just gotta find which one they are. Andesite. That's stone calcite blast. Planks. All right. God, this is where things get really fun. Because this should just kind of, at some point, hit the bottom and just stop going. So yeah, now I just gotta hold this for a while. But like, again, this is permanent lava power, so. I mean, I can probably get just down to there and it'll... Oh, wait, hold on. No, because I have to get all the way down. And the nice thing is, since I'm like right by it pretty much all the time, it'll always be loaded. But yeah, so I just gotta keep holding right click till it goes down. This is where I find out it's actually not moving at all. Ow. That hurt. I mean, I'm assuming since it's working, it's... or since I'm still able to crank it. Yeah, I gotta really crank it. I gotta crank it so hard, guys. Oh god, I'm cranking it everywhere. Oh god. I do not apologize for my actions. Sorry, I'm just checking something real quick. Yeah, I gotta crank this so hard. Yep. Oh god. Ow. This hurts. Let me check how this is. Not bad. I need to make sure. Oh, thank God. Okay, yeah. Wait. Hey, Harkaram, are you still here, by chance? By the way, I just want to point out that all became useless, because turns out... I'm good, Martha GFX. Question. Are you here to sell me anything? So I guess I'm not making magma generators. Guess they patched it out. Wow. One sec. Nothing, Martha. Ingram, sorry. But hi, Martha. Welcome, Lion. How are you doing? Alright, solar panel. Damn it. I really should have double checked if I could craft this thing. Yeah, I've been having a blast with this. Yeah, I would say so. But yeah, no, I mean, the graphics are alright. I mean, it's nothing special, you know? But, like, I'll be honest, graphics, man, above me. For me, I don't understand them once. Like, honestly, like, in terms of graphics, you know, I've been looking for, like, a graphics designer and all that, so... But yeah. But yeah, how are you, Martha? I do play a variety of games. I just need this over here. Never mind. I need the other one. I don't really have a schedule, honestly. I just kind of stream when I feel like it. Okay, wait. Why? Oh, it's dust. That's what always fucks me up. I constantly make this mistake of thinking, it's sand. I mean, I watch anime here and there. I don't really like, I'm not a huge fan of it, personally. How about you, what anime do you like, Martha? Yeah, I am on Discord. May I ask why you would like my Discord? I'm just curious. No, this is like not a bad haul of stuff. Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. Nope. All right, cool. Yeah. But, Martha, if you don't mind me asking, why would you like my Discord? I'm just curious, you know. If you're still here. Chat. Wake up.
But
we don't take any graphics designers here. I really need, like, special scene for my band graphic desire. Like, the thing is, right, I'm just gonna put this lessons out there for any aspiring graphics art designer. There's a million ways to get clients, but, like, just randomly popping into someone's Twitch chat, and doing that is not one of those ways. Cause, like, the thing is, right? It's a bad look. And, like, for instance, right? I have a business email that's in my info. Like, hi, Missy, good morning. Sorry, I was just talking about graphic designer. You know, there's a million ways to go about, you know, that kind of stuff, right? That's not one of them. I just mean lapis. Yeah, I kind of feel them in the same, like, vein of, like, scam calls, where it's like, I'm not gonna do it, because, okay, first off, like, 9 times out of 10, their stuff is, like, just the very basic, you know, like, stock crap. It's like, I just, not for me. Like, you know, if that's the look you want to go for with your channel, hell yeah, all the more power to you, you know, not for me. You know, again, I don't judge if that's what you want to have in terms of your channel. It just, no. Oh, yeah. No, Ani, I will not go to bed. I refuse. I need more cables, obviously, and more. Okay. Welcome, Audi. Wait, hold on. What are Ender Souls? Oh, you know what? I wonder. I'm assuming these, like. Okay, yeah. But how are you, Adi? I'm just shit talking graphic designers. Like, it's especially, like, the ones that, like, try and pretend, like, they want to, like, get to know you as a person, but it's very clear that they don't actually care. I think I said hi, but I was busy being in the middle of a rant. Hi, Mystic. Welcome, Ian. How are you doing? Where is it? There we go. Damn it. I'm doing pretty good. I'll be honest, I'm kind of having fun with this late night stream thing. Now it's gonna start like pushing out the gravel. Cool. But yeah, for those that are wondering what I'm doing, I'm currently setting up my power, like a better power generation. Because I currently, what I have now is, it legitimately was just to get off of the ground kind of thing. Like I knew I wasn't gonna like use it forever, so. Oh shit. Like it served its purpose for the couple of minutes I've used it for, but I need just 12 pieces. And once I get that, I can again, it's one of those, like, this is the one downside, though, until, like, I get really deep into things, is it's just, it's so much back and forth of random crap. God, I have, like, no fucking room. Also, I don't know if this is like a problem elsewhere, but from time to time, like my area has skunks and I have my window open, you know, for fresh air and all that. There's very clearly a skunk somewhere in here. Do I take a detour from stream and go find a skunk, guys? Put one chat if you want to see. Benji goes skunk hunting. Got clickbait. I need that, I need that, I need that, I need that, I need that. I also need lapis. Like, yeah, I'm doing pretty okay, Mystic. Yeah, can't complain. Well, I can complain, but I won't. Oh, wait. Oh my god. Best update ever. Making the cables walkable through. Why don't I need a skunk? Also, hey Hercurium, graphics, would you like some free very cheap graphics? Would you like some? What the fuck, sobs? You just disappear and come back with that. What the fuck? But you gotta come over and find out. No, graphics, GFX. This is a safe space. Just not safe from judging. Yeah, no, I like I was saying, because I just had one in my stream. I love baiting them. I'm like, someone called me the master at baiting them. Actually, no, I'm not sorry. Alright. Yeah, guys, I'm just a master painting the pops. Alright, I need more cables, so... 1, 2, 3, 4 I need 4 basic energy cables. Alright, I need a shit ton of iron. So hopefully this bin... That's actually perfect. But yeah, like I said, so this is all, like, gave me, like, the resources that I desperately need. By the way, I should mention that I don't plan to do, like, any off-stream grinding on this world. Unoriginal gooses. Oh, wait, you mean in-game mod. Oh! Mystical agriculture. It's such a goated mod, in my opinion. Oh my god, guys, look! It's someone's mother! Okay. Glimpsy, thank you for the raid. Welcome all air raiders. How is stream? Yeah, guys, go check out Glimpsy if you haven't already. Fantastic fucking streamer. Don't let them hear that I said that. That's thank you for the follow. Welcome all in. How was stream? How is everyone? mental polish. Thank you for the follow. Oh my god, guys. No, don't clip it. No, don't clip it. No. If you guys don't clip it, I'll show my feet on stream. welcome into the chaos. But yeah, right now we're just, if you guys- God, I've thought about, like, if people buy, whatchamacallit, the, camera I have on my stream, or on my throne, I could set up a speed cam. But yeah, welcome on in. I don't know if I saw it, but, how was stream, Gloomsy? Here we go. But feet cam. God, fuck. God damn it. Well, my career is over. Oh well. It was a good run, guys. Um Okay, I'm like, I feel like, okay, I need clay. Okay, I need my buckets and a mop. That's somewhat. Alright. I know what someone's gonna say about organization, but I'm not wasting my time on organizing my stuff. Oh yeah, please, I know you did a long stream. Raiders, make sure you go take your break, if you have to. Sleep, eat, all that good stuff. No, I refuse. Okay, I know my I know I have clay somewhere. I mean, it works for me. I got my health. All right. So I need... So I'm currently sitting on my power situation. For those that like don't know what the hell all this is, I apologize. But yeah, okay. So I'm currently trying to basically power this up because I currently run on coal, and let me tell you, coal power, not the vibe, man. Gonna be real, not the vibe. Then we make more of these. Dang, yeah, okay. So once I sleep, I should have like this power should start going into the cell and whatnot. Yes, let's go. Oh, you know what? God damn it, cow. So hopefully, now that I... Whoops, I was using the wrong cables. Yeah, okay. So this is pulling all the power now. Pardon me. But yeah, okay. So we're gonna craft up some more solar panels. But yeah, like I said, this is all in the goal of automation. Oh my god. So yeah, right now I'm just setting up like some solar panels. They're not good, but it's not like I'm having a shit ton of various things that I need powered at the moment. So like for what it's worth, I don't need that much. Yeah. Oh, you know what? Wait, hold up. Where's Paul? Sorry, I'm trying to find my rods, chat. Hell yeah. I'm hoping that like all that slowly just builds up and kind of like builds me a backlog of power. Cool. Yeah, okay, so now that like I have that, I can place it there. Hell yeah. Let the power flow. Yeah, like look at how much that's going up now. Oh. Yeah, because I see it like dip, go up, dip, so. Alright, cool. So let's look at upgrading this, because it's going rather slow for my liking. Wait, hold on. If we go here... Oh my god, wait, hold on. This is so cheap. Okay, wait, hold on. Alright, so I need 8 clay blocks. So let's go find my clay. You know what? Alright, actually, here's my bucket. Hammer. All right, so what I'm doing is I'm turning all this into dust. So I gotta just place this down, build it up, you know, then hit it with this hammer and it'll all turn to dust. So like that. I'm fine. Oh god. Okay, so I need 7 blocks. Yeah, so... Cool. So now that I have that, I'm gonna just put the rest of this in here. Oh wow, this is actually huge in terms of all, well, besides the grav or the flint, this is all very huge. By the way, I should mention, chat, this is not normally what time I stream at. I usually stream more so in the afternoon, but, I've been itching to play this more, so I kind of decided to do, like, a late night stream of this. I just figured I should mention that. Okay. So I need 2 cacti. Damn, you know, a cactus chicken would come in kind of clutch right now. but like something happened to it and I don't know what. It's really weird, man. Damn it. Never mind, I don't hate wandering traders all of a sudden. Wow, that's really weird how that just kind of works out, man. Man, that's like... like... I'm just hoping he doesn't like fall into lava. Yeah, Mystic, I don't know if you saw, but he also fucking has a whatchamacallit. Like this OP as hell, whatchamacallit. This OP axe. Yeah, but like the trick happened here. God damn. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this guy around for a minute. Cause while I let this work, you know, I just hope I get a bunch of emeralds. And I need glass. 5 glass. I sometimes feel like Dora the Explorer, like, did you see the glass? Where is it? Is it in this chest? No! It's not in this chest. Help me, please. I will say, like, it's pulling, like, in terms of power, it's like it's storing like a decent amount. And I'm hoping, like, again, as I kind of upgrade things and all that good stuff, it kind of just slowly gets better and better. It's also nice to have like animals and whatnot here, so it's not as quiet on my island. Okay. Where's all my gold? Like, I know I have the gold chunks, but it's like, I know I- here we go. All right. yeah, hopefully that'll kind of speed things up. Alright. So now that I have that, Alright. I'm gonna put all this away, and then we're gonna take a look at what we could start working on next. I think. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start having go ham on more dirt. I'm gonna expand this platform a shit ton. Gonna start working with chickens. Also, because I want to like fill this in. So here's the dirt. No. I refuse to go to bed. No. I refuse. Don't you dare touch my mayo. Oh god, I've got mayo everywhere. Look, me going to bed has a price, okay? Look, I get one gifted sub, I'll end stream right now. That's the only way I'm going to pin. But no, I'm gonna keep shooting. Oh shit, I've been going for 2.5 hours. God damn. Whoops. Hated when I accidentally lose track of time like that. Oh well. Guess I gotta keep streaming then. But how are you, Aaron? How did you sleep? Well, come on. Hey guys, it would be really funny if I did an impromptu 24-hour stream. Wouldn't that be like so hilarious? I should probably grab some cobblestone. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And this can be the outline of the, whatchamacallit, of the farms. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Cool. Oh my god. Okay, but yeah, so one side of this will be like regular crop farms. Then the other side will probably be one side will be crop farms. The other will be mainly be pens for breeding animals. At least that's kind of the plan. And that'll just kind of slowly expand all the dirt. I need a lot more gravel. Okay. Cool. And then I can also smelt this up, which will be nice. Like, guys, I'm actually, like, making progress on this. Let's go! Diamonds. Yeah, I'm unironically making a ton of progress. And like, if you want to like find where like the VODs with the other streams, they're on my VODs channel. I don't know if I have command for it. You can try !VOD. But if that doesn't work, you can always just see YouTube. Go to my main, and I have it linked there. Oh god, I can feel my brain starting to slow down now. But it will. I think I gotta go with wheat first, mainly due to like the chickens and all that. Oh, you know what? Hold up. God damn it. Alright, this should, like, be enough for a while. Might not be perfect, but... Hell yeah. I have a farm now.
Point.
Hey, thank you. Oh my god, so many raids tonight. Welcome on, Inde. How are you doing? How was stream? What did you guys get up to? There we go. Guys, go check out Dairy if you haven't already. Fantastic fucking creator. Deserves all the support that they get. We love Dairy. But yeah, how was stream? What did you guys get into? My name's Extreme Benja. I'm a variety content creator with a huge like focus on Minecraft, obviously. I met Dan through 24 hour SCP. Also, I'm good. I saw you were playing Buddy Simulator. I didn't get a chance to stop in, but I hope you had a fun time. Welcome in, Mr. Miner Man. How are you? Glad to have you here. Let's grab some more dirt. Oh, Miner, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. One, two, three. Well, that's good to hear. I hadn't heard of it until I saw you stream it, so. But like from what I saw, it looks interesting. I might have to check it out at some point. I missed it. Enjoy your lurk. Oh my god. I do too, except when I end up doing one of the endings where it like kills everyone, my chat tends to get a little upset. One of the first like games I ever streamed when I made my return was Detroit Become Human. And oh boy, was that a game where things happen. Yeah. I think some of my chat still has it as a sore spot, to say the least. Alright, cool. Oh, save it up for Detroit Become Human. If so, add me on Steam, because like I might be able to like gift it to you. Oh wait. Yeah. Alright, good to know. Oh yeah, no, I love some good story games. I plan to like start doing like bring back more variety. I know I gotta do an Outlast stream. So yeah, I hold up. One moment, chat. I'm just taking a look at something quick. Yeah, no, it's a really good game. Okay, how much is... Hold on. One sec, chat. I'm just checking my bank account real quick. Dang. I will say I obviously don't know like your financial situation. However, Detroit Become Human is on sale on Steam at the moment. it's like it's 60% off. Again, obviously, I don't know your financial situation, so I don't know if that's like something you can dish out a bit. But if like, you know. I mean, you don't have your Steam link. Hold on, guys, I'm just adding Terry on Steam. Hey, Dan, what's your, which, oh, I've just forgotten us. I'm assuming that's the correct game, Milksops. It'll be really funny when it's not the correct game, Milksops. And I just added some rando. Yeah, yeah, Christmas. But also, if you need to like go get some sleep, Dan, totally okay. Please take care of yourself. Your physical health comes before stream, so I just wanted to make that, because like a lot of times, you know, streamers just kind of want like sometimes want to just head off for the night, so. Okay, yeah, and so you're just an hour behind me. Got it. Yeah, no worries. Go do that. And this will be the size of the first animal pen, which, like I said, will probably be the chimpkins. Alright, where's all my oak wood? Oak. Here we go. Okay. I forgot the fence gate. Whoops. Cool. Son of a bitch. No. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Oh, that's not gonna be fun to deal with. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, I need lots more dirt just because I don't want to deal with burning fucking fences. Holy shit. Like, I know that it's like what I said about the whole, letting this just run now, the, whatchamacallit, damn. What's this looking like? Okay, so this is holding steady. Yeah, no, it's holding like relatively steady in terms of power. Like, it's slowly going up in like the battery, which is a good sign. Means I'm producing more than I'm using, which is huge. I'm gonna just... Good, I have all that, so... Alright, cool, cool, cool. God damn. This is gonna be fun trying to figure out what the limit is. Or like, yeah, so it's welcome back from your lurk. Hope you wish a good one. I will say, I don't know how much longer I'm going to be streaming for, because I've gone for nearly 3 hours now. I'm starting to get EP, but... we will see. Okay. Yeah, we got our first animal pen. Let's fucking go. Right. So because of that, cool. Let's go. Also, I'm gonna finally get rid of my stone tools. Look at all those chickens. Where am I? Here we go. I just keep looking back, waiting to see everything up in flames. Do I only have 4 diamonds? You know what, that actually doesn't surprise me. I do not. I merely could not sleep, and I've been itching to play this. So I legitimately said, fuck it, late night stream time. Hi, Aaron. So... but yeah, no, I mean, I kind of been enjoying this. It's been a... like, I feel like when I do the late night streams, I can be a lot more chill. They might not do as well, realistically. Oh no, why are you late to your class? Gotcha. Hopefully your like teacher, professor, whatever they're called, understands. Oh hell yeah, okay. Okay, that's good. That's good. Hell yeah. Let's go. Alright, now where's my net? By the way, Danny, if you're still here, let me know if I sent the friend request to the correct, Danny on Steam. for no, you know, apparent reasons. Fuck yeah, okay. Cool. Alright, you should... I will get you, Detroit, in a few hours, like, after stream and all that. So... Yeah, no problem, you know, gotta support the homies. Besides, it's a really good game. I definitely, like, I'm thinking, like, for my 1 year, stream anniversary, I'm not gonna be doing, like, any sort of, like, you know, whatchamacallit? Shit. I'm not gonna be doing like a subathon or that kind of stuff like a lot of people do. But I think it would be cool to have like a week or so. Cause it's also, like around the time of my birthday. So I'm thinking of like a birthday stream event where I do like, by the way, I'm coming up with this on the fly. So, just bear with me, where I bring back like the highlights, you know, the good stuff, just kind of as a like, hey guys, you know, look at all this stuff we've done in this past year. I think that would be cool. But yeah, no, I just shake my ass and the crops grow. And the nice thing is, oh, this is one of my favorite mods. I can just hold right click and I'll get L, like, auto plant, and then just give me the... Hey, what... Okay, you have a fair point, but yeah. Yeah, exactly, I... Oh my god. Yeah, exactly. Hark, we could bring back, doing all my star till I valley. And, like, I think that would be really cool. Can't wait for, like, my chat to get all pissed off because I fucked up again. Hell yeah. So, oh god. Okay. So I'm gonna be, so you see those three different things in the top? I'm gonna be basically breeding these guys to kind of just grow and get better and better stats for the resource chickens. I can't wait for Streamapalooza. That's gonna be very fun. Oh wait, hold up. Oh dear God, okay. So now that like I am doing just kind of way on cooldowns for that stuff, I know what I'm doing next. But yeah, no, I mean, I got like, what is it? I got like 5 months to plan out this stream week, this extreme week. So it's not like, you know, I'm gonna have to deal with it like next month and it's like, oh shit, I dropped the ball, oh fuck, shit, bitch, oh fuck, you know? And for the right now, for those wondering, I'm trying to grab some netherrack. Cause what I'm hoping is I sieve this and then one of the drops I can possibly get. Oh wow. Is whatchamacallit? Ancient or the scraps, netherite scraps. I feel like there's a way I can automate this at some point, but at least for now, This'll start do. Come on. Damn it. And this might be like something I just kinda like do off stream. I just do this mindlessly or set up something, I don't know. Also, I'm so bummed out, by the way, heart crying up. I'll message you more about it later, like at a later date, but it would definitely be fun to like bring back Dewey All My Star. Oh God. It would be cool to like get Stardew back. It would be cool to get the Goon Squad together. Yeah. There's so many things. Oh God. Maybe I can get a Mayo costume or a Spoon costume for it. Hell yeah. Like I want to like just have this. It'd be like a week of just, you know, just a week of like callbacks and just like throwbacks to the past year we've had. Come on. Oh my God, it has a 0.6 and 0.8 chance. Nope. You know what? Hey guys, do you mind if I hop on like a world to test something real quick? Because I need to see something. Alright, let me just finish saving this. And this world that I'm loading up was actually the one I was using to dick around on earlier. I'm just, because I'm curious about something. Flint. Oh. Okay, so structures do spawn. Okay. That's what I was curious about. Would nether structures spawn in the whatchamacallit because of the sky block? All right, guys, so we're gonna build a bridge out till we find a structure. I don't think I'm actually gonna do that, but I will say that is very good information to have. Yeah, because I mean, I kind of didn't get lucky with this spawn. But I mean, I already have like one other scrap, so for all I know, I'm about to get like really lucky. So I mean, we'll see. I think once I go through the rest of this redstone, I think I'm gonna call it there, because I've been going for 3 hours at this point. But, or you know what? We're gonna do 10 final netherracks on here, and then, and I think my rule for this world is the only type of progress I'll make on here is just AFKing. Like, if it's one of those, like, I need to AFK to, like, get something. Come on, give me at least a second one. I don't want to end on just one. Come on. Yeah, no, this is just skyblock, but lava. Come on, don't fuck me, don't fuck me, don't fuck me. They fuck me. I got fucked. Oh well. Wait. Damn it. I mean, getting that first, whatchamacallit, is not bad. Alright, so that's... Oh, I'm just gonna fix that quick, cause... Where are my fences? Fence. Roost. Sure. And then I'm gonna just kinda like dig this back up then. But for the time being, this works. Oh, cool. I'll be honest, I've mainly just been, the thing is, like, I'm gonna be very selective about the breeding that I do for these chickens, as because I won't make them like bear chickens. Yeah, so like. Because, like, all these now have, like, twos and threes. So I'm hoping to just slowly level them up. Yeah, pretty much. Because then I'll start having, like, the various chickens, all that good stuff. Oh, cool. Okay, I'll look... Oh my god. Holy iron, Batman. That's huge. Yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah, no worries. I'm gonna be ending here in just a moment. Alright, thank you guys so much for coming out. I know this was a long stream and an odd time. Maybe I'll have to do more of these, because clearly I had a blast. So thank you guys so much for coming out. Probably not gonna be live again today, but whenever I am live next, I'll probably be working with the chickens more. Expanding this platform, maybe, like, hopefully, like, next stream I can finish up, like, some of these tech trees a bit, or more of these quest lines. I'm not gonna raid out. Shout out to Dame Milksops and Gloomsy for the raids. Very much appreciated. And there's some of my, info. If you I gotta fix that YouTube link. To get rid of the edit comp. But there's the YouTube and there's my Discord if you guys wanna join and subscribe. I think that's about it. So yeah. Bye.